Fine performance. Far less musical. Is what makes the world go round. Mind the interior decor, please. Seeing stars? A fine performance. Is what makes the world go round. Oh, we are in the presence of rat royalty. Unit? Oh, the Channel 6 leak videos were real! Wowzer! To do about nothing. The Sea Sentinel must be a modified Vanguard unit.
Ah!
get it. I pretty much built Metalhead out of scrap. Fascinating. Footex have put up a firewall to maintain control of their units. Out fire ban. Rest now. Seeing stars? Much ado about nothing. Footex have managed to remove the range failsafes on these bombardment units. Other people's machines is bizarrely satisfying. Performance. Signature on this Mark II is way beyond standard specs. Ah, finish. mutagenic effects are strongest here. All the leftovers have drained into the sewers.
Repurpose toxin mutant.
I knew you could do it, buddy. Fine performance. Mystic Flame is no match for my staff. Wait, maybe it is. Seeing stars? Encounter. Scrap is what makes the world go round.
Bring more scrap. I'll bring more provisions.
Repetition is my favorite. Inferno!
Should be broken.
sorry for your suffering. These storms sure make some choppy water.
Batten down the hatches, boys!
Chill, Mikey. This isn't the time to be goofing around.
No, this is the time for you to be decimated.
Karai?
Stand down, Karai. Our fight's with your grandfather. This doesn't involve you.
As the Shredder's second in command, all his conflicts involve me. You of all people should know that, Leonardo.
Why Shredder got his JV squad stinking up the docks and the river anyways? This is Angel's turf.
Your ally, the vigilante who ridiculously calls herself Nobody, no longer holds sway here. The docks in these waters are now under the dominion of Master Shredder. The Foot Clan rules it all. And soon, much, much more.
Kinda taking the whole primal scream method to an extreme, aren't ya?
The only extreme here will be the pain I bring, mutant!
Toughie.
Invented in Italy, perfected in...
Until we meet again.
It's just me, or does this place look like it got redecorated by a bunch of angry kindergartners?
Bebop and Rocksteady.
What's the matter, Turtles? Yous don't look so happy to see us.
After we busted our humps to fix the place up all special-like for you chumps.
Yeah, I even cracked my poor sledgehammer juniper in half while we was working. But that's okay. Got me this sweet new laser machine gun instead. Meet Juniper Jr.
What do you two super-sized idiots think you're doing? Turning this hood into some kind of whacked-out playground for pea brains?
More like sleigh ground.
Oh, that's a good one, Rock.
You Turtles need to warm up.
Seeing stars?
Time for the fire hose! Burn it up the heat!
Let's run free!
I got you, pal!
I know yous could do it!
Now let's get out of here, B!
Let's keep up! Don't fall behind! Oh boy, incoming laser discharges. Gotta think ahead!
The chase is afoot!
I love target practice on a stationary enemy! Are the shield units cornering Bebop and Rocksteady?
dropped, and now we're trapped in here.
You're right, V. Someone up top's gonna have to have a chat with the mayor about this. But right now, we have to double-team some turtles.
Could the mayor be helping us?
Let's rock, Rock! Wait till Karai gets her hands on you.
I might need to create a spreadsheet to keep track of all the ways we're beating these guys. It covers all the basic food groups.
Take care, young Terrapin.
Guys, there he is!
The Shredder!
Not what that stench is. I thought Mikey forgot to change his socks again.
I don't wear socks, dude.
Then yep, must be Shredhead.
Ah, yes. Levity in the face of utter doom. I would expect as much from the four of you. Just as I expected you to make it this far. You know, he doubted you'd ever pass through to this point. But I never underestimate your stubborn drive to self-destruction.
Our father would never doubt us, dude.
And what makes you think I'm speaking of your pathetic father?
I don't know what you're playing at, Shredder, but it ends here, now.
I would not have it any other way, Mutant. You are correct. The time has come to finish the game. Winner takes all!
Distance.
know the mind of each.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Eternal fire, negate your flame.
Nothing to hide. He knows our plan.
Guys, he's totally gone.
Through another one of those nonsensical portals. I'm telling you guys, this kind of technology, if that's even what it is way out of the Foot Clan's league.
Who cares how they're doing it? I just wanted Father back.
Fellas, check it out.
My sons, I knew you would find me.
Father! Oh man, this is totally awesome!
Yes, it is, Michelangelo. Awesome to know I have such loyal and brave children. You have made this old rat very proud.
Hold on. Something's different. Sensei, the portal, are you able to come through?
I'm afraid that is not possible, Donatello. Sadly, my time with you at this moment is only temporary.
What are you saying? We kicked Shredder's spiky butt! It's time for you to come home, Sensei.
On the contrary, this game has only just gotten started, precocious mutant. And despite my initial doubts, you and your siblings have performed commendably this first round. Well played indeed.
What do you mean, first round?
Exactly that. To save your whiskery father, to save this magnificent metropolis, to save the world entire, you must continue to play. But I'm compelled to warn you, the game only gets more challenging from here.
What the? Who the crud's in there with you, Sensei?
I do not know, Raphael. This prison, it is a place of shadows and mystery. Like you, I hear my captor's voice, but I cannot see him nor name him.
That is because the only sure path to my identity is via a winning streak. To share any more would only spoil the fun. So for now, please accept this trophy. Your sire and I shall be anxiously awaiting to see if you have what it takes to earn more.
Goodbye, my sons.
Wait, please! Father, don't go!
Too late. He's gone.
But that other guy left Sensei's cane.
With some stinking trophy?
Guys, look out. There's another portal opening, and I think this one's for us!